He has 30 international medals. The only medal missing is one from the Olympics. We'll see if he can make it complete in Salt Lake. Here is Todd Eldridge, and he skates to glory. Another standing ovation for Todd Eldridge and glory. Mom and Dad, Ruth and John in the audience. They come from about an hour away, Chatham, Massachusetts. I talked to John backstage, and he said, I hope Todd is healthy and able to compete in Salt Lake.
This audience gets nothing less than a true Olympic performance. Take a look at this triple axel to the moon. Outstanding and in spotlights.